Hello there, Goldfree here, and welcome back to some more Shadow of Mordor. We last left off, we just broke Saruman's curse. So the way that that works is that Saruman is still not officially a bad guy. He's a good guy at the point in time. But his motivation right now in doing what he did is the exact same motivation he had for joining with the Dark Lord, which was he wanted to use the Dark Lord's power against him, which is basically what Talion's doing. So it makes a lot of sense. Quite interesting.
Please. You understand. He was so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
Must die. Well, anyway, we're gonna head towards the other areas. And just doing stuff along the way. Okay, we'll go this way, since this is up here. It's a little out of the way of the mission, but whatever. We'll do as much as we can. And I needed what again? Blue steering wheels and yellow chicken feet.
Thank you. Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Your friends will learn that the hard way.
More and more rewards for these.
Let darkness fall.
Help us, please. Are you really here to save us all? Don't give up.
wait. I smell something. What are you staring at the master for? Slaves only got eyes for working. Remember that. Rush him!
Easy enough.
I'm sorry I stared at the slaver. It's just so ugly. I can't believe a creature so foul could exist.
I'm guessing that takes two. Okay. Since this is relatively close by, let's hit it.
Ancestral doom, I must push away with light.
We'll just basically clean out this area of quests, and then I'll probably start hunting stuff and make sure I get stuff along the way. Yeah, okay, they take two. They're just gonna fight? Guess not. Up, yellow. Yellow chicken feet. So chicken feet.
In stones of memory.
Okay. This is to get more support, I assume.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the queen.
The lady, this does not
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talia. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talia. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs. We could
follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine, and we leave.
The White Wizard is taking his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Letharial and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This we could have a powerful ally.
The Queen's mind and lead. Answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Best way to hunt the caterpillars from afar. With an archer armed with a good. Manville! Off your aim! Come on, worm! The courage of men, indeed. I ain't never been more ready to face the quiet one. I'll tell him when I seize him, right before I cut him in two.
So there's no way to do it from here. But there is from here.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I know. What are you, buckets?
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Nothing here. Oh,
must have been a corpse. What was that?
I don't give a toss. What killed?
I thought I heard something.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open, says the captain. But I don't say nothing.
Don't even think. Drop your guard for a second, and the Greywalker will get you.
Hunters have got it all figured out. They don't need to hide behind the shield or nothing. all they need is a good sharp spear and a bit of arm strength.
Funny thing that they told us their names plenty of time.
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know of them? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested against them. Saruman the White is the leader of the White Council. His knowledge of the Rings of Tar is deep.
Strange traps! Not that again! They were made by slaves, dragging their feet!
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Self-grave, Walker. I've survived death so many times.
Stain our hands with Uruk blood, when a Caragor can do it in our stead.
I'm chewed up mad. You bring one Caragor in, and the whole place smells of dunt.
Killers above. Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway.
Athariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Really?
About time we got some new weapons. Now all we need is something to test him out on.
Someone watching over Queen Marwyn at all times. I'm afraid she may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what has happened?
And why are these memories of the recent past are here? I have no idea. Nope, not that.
It is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul, but they will feed Sauron's war machine.
You know, let's actually do some upgrading. Expensive, but something good to spend it on, I'd say. Yeah, I like this with finisher. Not bad either.
Walker will have to summon a stronger spirit if he wants to burn me with one of his ripe attacks. Don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds.
We heard them too. Scared the shrock out of the slaves.
I didn't much like it, neither. What do you think it is?
Whatever it is, we'll kill it when we see it.
You serve the bright master.
Not much to look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath. Not a chance!
Come closer.
We're all alone now.
Plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Look how big his pupils are.
Natoria's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
You have the spine to face me, then I rip it from your back.
Take him!
What is going on? I don't want to brand him.
Stand aside and let me.
Oh, well.
Ranger, you have to help. Your brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
No.
Okay.
And we fled the camp. Please, can you come back and save the others?
Avenge the death by killing him. Sure.
He shall not be.
Okay. Cost 2 Uruks to kill Uruks. Well, that's actually really easy for me. Caragors around.
They was good warriors, all of them.
One of them was a berserk.
Not a warrior.
Whatever they were, they shouldn't have.
Manswan! Manswan! You're different than the other men I've killed, but you'll still die. I've known that trick for years.
That's a lot of,
I'll kill you. Clear off, I'm no glob. I remember that. I think not. Knock him down. Fool, I'm too smart for that. Behind you.
Wow, okay. Hey, I'm here. There's a Caragor nearby.
think I'll follow that ranger? He's likely to spring a trap. You can't get me! You can't fool me! You're not so clever!
Ow. Well,
the man folk waste. That won't work on me.
Oh, wait. Oh, wow, it's really tough for me to get this video off, so thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.